Their top story, and this one has a lot of people angry.
Sea cucumbers are being harvested by the hundreds, possibly thousands, at a time from a beach in Waimanalo.
An upset resident posted pictures of it on Facebook, so we checked into it. The state told us taking sea cucumbers from the ocean is not illegal, but says commercial harvesting requires a license. Manolo Morales got some answers on what can be done and what the sea cucumbers are even being used for. Manolo.
Marissa and Kathy, the state tells us this is not done for personal consumption, but as a commercial venture. So the people doing this would need a license, and that's part of the state's investigation. We've also learned that the state is looking at a similar incident happening on Maui, so officials are acting fast to try to ban it. The pictures are jaw-dropping and even disturbing. Small zodiacs filled to the brim with sea cucumbers. Some are also piled up on the bed of a pickup truck.
Yesterday, I saw them out to the reef out there.
Gilbert Navarro tells us the men, 4 to 5 of them, have been out here at Kiona Beach at least 3 days this week. He says they haul them in the morning before the beach gets crowded.
They got 2 raft loads. So, you know, you got 1 zodiac and you get 2 rafts. But that's, you know, it's a big catch.
Residents here say this is another chapter in the ongoing abuse of the natural resources here. There have been incidents of overfishing as well as killing sea turtles. Kukana Kamatoth posted the disturbing pictures on Facebook, hoping that it can be stopped.
Maybe we don't eat it, but it takes care of the ocean that provides food that we do eat. So if you folks can understand that, mahalo.
A marine biologist tells us that overfishing of sea cucumbers can have serious consequences.
The ecosystem balance is offset. It's no longer in a natural rhythm, and the ecology is no longer going to function properly in that ecosystem.
The state says it's already investigating similar incidents happening on Maui and would not say if they're connected, but wants to enact a law to ban it.
We're going to propose an emergency rule to the Board of Land and Natural Resources for a temporary closure of the of sea cucumber harvest so that we can try to get a handle on this.
As far as where the sea cucumbers are taken and what's done to them, the state will not say, but there are reports of them being eaten and used for medicine at other parts of the world.
As far as this investigation, I don't want to comment specifically on what we're finding or what we know, other than there is a market for it around the world.
The state land board will meet in 1 week to take up the matter, so that's the earliest the ban can take effect. But the state is asking anyone who sees it happening to call the DLNR hotline. That's 643-DLNR. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News.